वेलकम चिल्ड्रन टू द नेक्स्ट चैप्टर दैट इज चैप्टर नंबर 4 मेटल एंड नॉन मेटल. इन दिस चैप्टर वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस फिजिकल एज वेल एज केमिकल प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ मेटल एंड नॉन मेटल. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस फिजिकल प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ मेटल. वी यूज मटेरियल फॉर वेरियस पर्पज एवरी डे. जस्ट लाइक आयरन, कॉपर, सिल्वर आर सम ऑफ द कॉमन मटेरियल यूज इन मेकिंग कॉइन, यूटेंसिल्स, ज्वेलरी, कार पार्ट्स एंड अ होस्ट ऑफ अदर थिंग. दीज मटेरियल्स कैन बी डिवाइडेड इंटू डिफरेंट कैटेगरीज ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ देयर फिजिकल प्रॉपर्टी. दे आर मेटल्स, नॉन मेटल्स एंड मेटलॉइड्स. So the first physical property of metals are generally found in solid states. They are copper, silver, iron and gold are all solid under normal conditions. But metal like gallium and cesium are special. These solids melt easily by taking up the heat from the surroundings. But mercury is an exception that exists at a liquid. It is found in the liquid state at room temperature. Second physical property of metal, that all metals are shiny, and this quality is known as luster. That is, metal possesses a property called luster, just like copper, silver, iron and gold. But exception is there, that is lead, which do not show luster property, which appear dull in nature. The third physical property, that metal are hard and have high density. So metals such as aluminium, iron are used in heavy industries and in making utensils. But sodium and potassium are exceptions. They are so soft that they can be cut with a knife, as they are also come in the category of metal. Now the fourth, metal produce a ringing sound when hit by any other object. This property of metal to produce a ringing sound is called sonority. Beautiful music can be created based on the sonority of different metals. Fifth, metals are malleable and ductile. Malleability is the property of a metal where it can be hammered into sheet like aluminium foil, whereas ductility, on the other hand, is the property of a metal where it can be drawn into wires, such as copper wire used in electric wiring. You have seen this also. Metals like gold are so ductile that just from 1 gram gold we can draw a wire over a length of 3 kilometers. However, metals like mercury and sodium are neither malleable nor ductile. Now the last, metals are good conductor of electricity and heat. Silver, being more expensive, is replaced by the other conductive metals like copper for most electrical purposes. Whereas, in fact, silver is the best conductor of electricity. Further, metal such as iron and aluminium, being a good conductor of heat, are used for cooking purposes. Now take a small revision in today's video. What we have studied, that metals are good conductors of heat and electricity. Metals are malleable, ductile, sonorous and lustrous. Metals are found in solid state and are very hard. Thank you so much.